I really did not expect them to be in there.
Yeah.
I'm shocked.
Did you see the snacks?
No, I just opened the door and saw five dudes just looking at me. Oh, gotta close that door right now.
Okay, well.
Well, this show might get canceled, and this episode might never air, but it was a hell of a time. Still need a name for this thing.
We do. We got a lot of great feedback on the social media about what they wanted it to get called. They liked the KOCK show.
Well, yeah, how could you not?
Written out, it looks a little, yeah.
It would make a hell of a t-shirt, though.
It would. You think that would sell?
I'd buy it. I don't know.
You'd buy it?
I'd buy it, but I don't know if I'd wear it.
A lot of people suggested the OK show, which I kind of liked.
Yeah. Because it's an okay. It was okay.
Owen's Kelly.
I think that works.
I know. I like it.
Can we get a thumbs up? Okay, show. Hell yeah!
That's two thumbs up. That's
two.
Not even one. That's
double
two.
The approval.
Wow. All
right. Well, so I guess we're on to something.
Yeah.
The okay show.
Yeah.
That's a
I
good
like
T-shirt
it.
Too.
Yeah.
How
I
are
cut
you
my
feeling?
Finger this week.
Oh. Tell me.
I was slicing cucumbers, and I sliced into my finger.
Were you peeling them or cutting them? Slicing them.
I was slicing them into little circles, and then I accidentally got some blood on my dunks. My new dunks.
Dunks?
Yeah.
Is that what you call them?
You don't know what dunks are.
No? Explain to me. It looks like the exact same shoe.
Go on the Nike website.
Why are they dunked?
See the difference. Maybe someone else in the comments can explain why.
I'm not reading the comments.
Yeah.
You think there's somebody out there that's called Dunk? Like, it's raking it in?
Dunkaroos.
Yay!
No.
Oh! Is that a snack?
It's a snack.
So you think this guy is raking it in on both Dunkaroos and Dunks?
Have you ever had Dunkaroos?
No.
They're amazing. They were gone for a while.
Is it something you dip in chocolate? Like a little
cookie?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. So it's a little cookie,
I think
and then
I've heard
you dip
about,
it. It's like
you
in
dunk
a frosting.
It. Is that
you
it?
Dunk it in a frosting.
Whoa.
Speaking of little snack.
What?
You ready?
No.
I brought these back from New Zealand.
Yeah.
And last week I said a very disparaging comment about Vegemite.
Terrible.
On SmackDown Lowdown.
Do you know how hard it is to eat Vegemite with an injured jaw? It's almost impossible.
It's impossible to eat it with a working jaw, so.
That is so disrespectful to say.
And we kind of blew it up, and I think that the entirety of Australia is against me at this point, so I feel like this is our redemption.
I didn't do anything.
Oh, you're associated with me,
redemption?
So.
I'm just gonna eat it like a shot.
I got.
Spoon. Kind of looks like Nutella.
That's
what
a lot of people say, and then they're in for a rude awakening.
Oh, it smells strong.
Cheers. It's delicious. Australia, I love it so much. Rhea, I love Vegemite.
It's good. It's really tasty.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It hits you like a punch in the throat. Yeah.
I, for one, am really glad that we tried this together.
And it's like a lightning bolt or something goes through you, like just.
Have you ever felt something quite like that before?
I'm really sorry, Australia. I love your country. I love your people. I've had such great memories in Australia. I can't wait to be there soon. But this hurt me. You know what, though? I think it's a testament to Australian people.
That they're.
How tough are they? That they put this on their food by choice and they like it. I'm pretty impressed. On its own, mixed reviews, let's say. But next time we do the OK show, we actually get bread and we try it on toast. Because it's that part of the song, the Vegemite sandwich. Remember?
No. Sing it for me.
I come from the land that under. Hey, so there's something there, and then at one point he says about something about a Vegemite sandwich.
Does
so
he?
That yes,
it's
of course.
It's in a song.
Yes.
Wow.
What? So I don't know if that means just two pieces of bread and this stuff. Maybe there's more to the sandwich. I feel like we should go ask Grayson Waller more about Australia as we get ready for this.
You want to talk to Grayson Waller? That's a first.
Well, I don't know how much wisdom he'd have considering he's from the UK, as we've established in our last episode.
Should we try to wrangle him like you would wrangle a crocodile?
You are just full of them today. Yeah, you want to try?
Yeah, I don't think I have his number. I can't text him.
Why would you have that? You ready?
Uh-huh. I love it.
What? What? What?
I couldn't do it. It was too hard on my teeth. Where do you think he'd be?
Male talent?
Oh, I can't.
Even though he has none? Get it?
That was a good one.
Thank you. You're not allowed in here. Give me a second. I don't know why I knock. I'm a male talent. Is Waller gone? All right, thanks.
What a disappointment.
There's only LA Knight in there. I think we've accomplished a lot today. I think we found a name for the show.
Yeah.
You think we have to run it through legal? Or I think we can go with it? What do you think?
I feel like we'll be okay.
Okay. So that's all I need. Great way, by the way.
Thank you.
It's not lost on me what you just did.
Plug it.
All right. So, episode 2, absolute success in my opinion.
Mm-hmm. Do you think he's in there?
Definitely not.
Okay. You think he's still here?
Let's try.
Yeah?
Let's give it a shot.
Okay.
And you know what? At worst, he's not in there, but they have all these snacks for him and stuff.
Oh.
Yeah.
You have to knock first.
I'm going in. No knock. That was a bad idea. They're all in there. I thought for sure they were gone. Let's go. No, they're literally all in there.
Well, can we
Let's
not?
Go. No way.
You just barged
no,
in there.
That's, they hate
that's
me.
Even weirder.
They hate
if, like,
me. There's like five
in.
Of them.
Well, why'd you do that then?
Let's go. They were watching stuff. Let's
Should
go.
Should I say hi?
No, we got. I mean, if you want to.
People
I
are
going to
think it's weird.
I am persona non grata in there.
You stuck your head in the door.
I don't even know if they noticed.
Yes, everyone just turned around. Did you not? They noticed.
Look, Roman and I have a thing, and it's never good. So you can go in there if you want, but I'm going to wait for you out here.
I don't want to go in there on my own.
I cannot go back in there.
I think we're good. I think
it was a whole thing.
We did so much in this episode. I think we're.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I really did not expect them to be in there.
Yeah.
I'm shocked.
Did you see the snacks?
No, I just opened the door and saw five dudes just look at me. Like, oh, gotta close that door right now.
Okay.
Well, this show might get canceled, and this episode might never air, but it was a hell of a time.